start to drive my house. My automatic mounted trajectory is coming out. I've got a marathon in 4 weeks. After that, and then I've got a 42 4 weeks to go after that. So just an update on my run. I'm just a little short of 9k and now I've just got to the top of the first climb. Today for me is all about three things. The first is testing out my new trail running poles. I'll show you them there. I've got myself some Leckie Micro Trail Pros. They are awesome, pretty lightweight, making it really easy to run up those hills. I'll be doing a proper review on them at some point. The second thing I'm doing today is just trying to be on my feet for a long amount of time. I'm hoping for at least 3 hours, maybe 3.5. Really need to start building up that endurance in my legs. And the third thing is, like last week, is to continue practicing my nutrition. So, show you what I'm doing is I've got a pocket here on the right hand side, and in there I've got all the calories I need for the next hour. So I fill that up, and over the next hour while running I'll just keep eating away, get through that. That's 300 calories in that pocket, and then I've also got 2 500ml bottles of water. One of those I'll get through per hour. The type of things I'm eating, I've just had one of these, Ella's Kitchen, the white one. It's a little smoothie drink for babies. Blocks, little jelly cube things, they are awesome. It's time to have another one of those. I've had a bar, a naked bar, so I'm almost done for this hour. Shortly I'll be restocking that, and then I'll get on that again. So I've got enough food for 3 hours, and hopefully I'll be able to make it without having any problems with my calves again. So I'll probably check in again at the top of Nacken Mountain. See you guys there. Here on top of Mackin Mountain, you can see there, and we got some cool satellite tower. I'm 15k in, decided now I'm going to go down. This is because I took the wrong way on the way here, ended up going down the mountain. I thought, I want to get this vert in, so I ran all the way back up again to the top, and I'm at about 15k now. It's easily 10 to get home. I can probably see. Looking pretty grim. See, very hard. Run down here, there, and then it's up along that hill there, over there, and back along that mountain, back to my house.